Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Nidhi and yes, as shown in the title of the video, this is a haul video, but I recently purchased some stuff from Club Factory when their Holi sale was going on. So yeah, I purchased a lot of stuff and this is how it came. So the packaging of this polythene which used to come is different now. First it was just white and Club Factory was written, but now nice teddy bear is there shopping some stuff, and it's a very cute packaging. And as usual, all the products came well bubble wrap. So let's get started. So guys, the first product which I got is this two cotton wipes. There are 1000 cotton wipes in this and the worth of this is around 260, so I found it a very good deal. So I got this, is for me and one is for my sister. So let me just remove this plastic and show you how the wipes are, whether they are worth spending or not. So this is how it came. It's very nicely placed. Let me just show you one. Okay, so this is how the wipes are, and it's of a very good quality. The wipes are of very good quality. Really liked it and worth my money. If you guys want to try, even you can try. And it's coming with a storage box, which is again a yay from my side. So these are the two things, which I got. I got this makeup brush cleaning tool. So this is how it is. Even this is of a very good quality. We'll just have to try. I just have small makeup brushes, so I wanted this to clean my makeup brush. Then I got this mask bowl, and which contains brush and the spoon and the bowl. So the bowl is there, we can measure it from the spoon. Even the brush is very good to apply the mask, and this is to stir the mask. So I got this. I wanted to buy this from a very long time, but this time I just went ahead and I got it because I really wanted this mask bowl with spoons and everything is there. So it's really very nice, and even the quality of the plastic is very nice. Even the brush is very nice. Then I got is this two bags. This bag is worth rupees 522. I remember the price. So this is pink one and this is the blue one. Again, this one is for my sister and this is mine, which I have opened. I must tell you guys, this is a very cute bag, and the quality of the bag is really very nice. It has a zipper over here. Even the zipper quality is very nice. So from this, so this is how it looks from inside, and even this is very nice. So there is again a chain over here to store some of our money or some small stuff. Then again there is a chain over here which is of a very good quality to close the bag. And this, I am in love with this bag and it's just worth my money. So this is the pink one and this is the blue one. Then I got this small shorts. I don't remember the price of this now, but I got this just to wear inside, like if you are wearing one piece or lehenga or gown, so just to wear inside those clothes. I got this, and this is of the free size. Then I got this one piece which is so cute. I hope it fits me well. I think so, it will fit me. So this is the back of the one piece and this is the front of the one piece, and it's really very beautiful. Even the fabric is very good. Then I got some travel pouches, as I'm going to travel lately. So this are the two, one is for me and one is for my sister. So let me just show you one. So let me show you, this is how it is. Okay, so it does not open completely. No, it opens completely. So this is how it is. It's of a, like, Yeah, I can't say it's very good quality, but in rupees 192, this is what I will be getting, and this is really nice. It has some pouches over here where I can store stuff over here. I can store some stuff. So yeah, this is really very nice. So these are the two. Then Club Factory, and I didn't shop for jewelry. That won't happen. So the first jewelry I got are this. Beautiful multicolored bangles. Let me show you guys. They are so beautiful. When I saw this bangles, I was like, this should come in my jewelry case. So this is how the bangles are. They are so pretty. Just see at the finishing of the bangles. They are so nice. Even the quality of the metal is very good. I didn't shop much in jewelry section this time. Then I got this earring. They are so beautiful, and they are supposed to be worn like this. They are so beautiful. Then I got these two earrings. They are so beautiful, but guys, you can see over here this portion. This is gone, and even the diamond is gone. And over here also, I guess there was a diamond which is gone. But the good part is I have those stuff over here, so I can use fairy cook or hot glue and I can fix this. Then I got these two multi-colored stone earrings. They are so beautiful, and I just got it. And the quality of the stones as well as the wiring done is really very nice. So the earring part is over. So now moving to necklace part. So this is the first long chain earring, which is so beautiful. I got it in the match of my one piece, and they are so beautiful. You can see, guys, these are so beautiful. And I got one more. I have one more pair of earrings. Sorry, I forgot. It's match of this, but I got it differently. So along with this necklace, I got these two earrings, and they are so beautiful. So this will be a set. Then I got this neck piece. This is so beautiful, delicate, exact. I am in love with this. This has such nice polish to it, and they are beautiful. They are very beautiful. Looks exactly the same as in the picture. And then I got this multi-stone necklace. This is very beautiful. I got some watches for me because I saw my friend getting watch, and those watch were pretty good. So I was like, yeah, why not? Just give it a try. Even you guys should have some variety to watch in my videos. So this is the first. It's rose gold in color watch I got. And this is so beautiful. So this is how it's going to look on me. Then the second watch is this white color with a belt, which I'm in love with. I usually don't buy belt wala watch, but this time I went ahead and purchased this. The timings are not set properly. And then the last is this. And this is so cute. I think I can buy like all of the colors which are there in this watch, because this is so beautiful. Look at the owl. I'm so much fond of owl that I have so many owls and owls. I have owl wala earring, I have owl wala necklace, now this owl wala watch, which is so pretty. So yes, guys, this is all I have purchased from Club Factory. Hope you guys liked this video. If you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up. I've got so many stuff that I can't fit this in one frame. So guys, please like this video. Do comment what you like. I'm overall really, really happy with all the stuff which I have got, except from this earring, because I really, really love this earring. it has came out to be really beautiful, and I will try to make use of this earring. I will try something out. I will definitely let you guys know what I did with this earring. So if you don't follow me on Instagram, do follow me on Instagram, because I will be letting you guys know on Instagram. So thank you guys, please subscribe to my channel, that means a lot. Stay tuned for more. Have a nice day. Bye.